Middleton High School has a requirement that all graduates do 40 hours of service in the community, and it has to be tied to curriculum. So 3 years ago, we decided that the biology students, which are freshmen, if we do a learning project with them and introduce them to service opportunities at the Conservancy as well as to other sites, Governor Nelson State Park and Holy Wisdom, that those students would be able to go out and do service in the community and get hours toward their graduation requirement. So the kids come out to the Conservancy and actually do data collection in the field, and they are in a scientific method unit. So once again, we are not supplanting what's being done in the classroom, we're enhancing. Students used to do a lab in school where they were collecting data in the four walls, and now we bring them outside, they're in the prairie, they're collecting insects, they're taking a look at weather elements, they're looking at seed dispersal, and when Mr. Erickson asked one of his former freshman biology students, what do you remember about freshman biology? What did he say? Going to the Conservancy. And that was one day out of the whole year that he had freshman biology, but that's what he remembered the most, was getting outside and doing that activity, and he thought it was really fun. And they also did a lot in class when they got back to school with graphing information and things and using it as part of their curriculum, and it made it really real to the students. And then they come back and they do seed collecting at the Conservancy as their service project. They learn about other opportunities to come and help with managing the prairies at Pheasant Branch Conservancy.
We have a teacher that used to bring her kids over here. She lives over in North Lake, and Lisa, and so she would sometimes walk her kids from the school and bring them over. And when we were redoing the gully over there, the ravine, we had the kids come out in an afternoon, and it was a very hot afternoon and in the spring, and we were doing the prairie. Doing the seeds, and they're fifth graders, and so they are spreading the seeds out and, you know, just having a great time, but they didn't have any water, so Lisa went home and got water and came out, and the kids were pouring it on her and on each other and just cooling off and just having a wonderful time. And she said to the class, when you graduate from high school, she said, I want you to look at this place, see what it looks like now. And it was total grass. I mean, it was just this open, lots of little open areas and things. Look at this now, and when you graduate from high school, come on back out here and have your senior class picture taken and say, this is what I helped plant when I was in fifth grade. So those are the kinds of things that really make a difference, I think.
Yeah, I remember the quote from, I think it was a fifth grader from one of the Wanakee seed collections. And after Wayne's initial lecture about, you know, using the seed to establish other prairies, and then we started collecting the seed, and she brought the prairie seed up to put it in the bag, you know. Goodbye, seed. Hello, prairie. I thought that was a wonderful quote.
Yeah, right, exactly. Yeah.
How cool is it for a student to do an assignment and to actually have it mean something besides a grade, and to have it out there in the community? It's a better way of teaching. So the connection to The Friends of Pheasant Branch to the school district is vital in giving real-world experiences to the students.
The Conservancy is a gem in Middleton. It's a little over 500 acres that incorporates many different ecosystems. So we have native prairie, we have oak woodland, we have oak openings, we have sedge meadow, we have marsh, we have springs. Again, one of the largest spring complexes in southern Wisconsin. It's a gem. It's right here in the middle of Middleton, which is becoming the middle of Madison. And it's amazing. It's an amazing treasure. Now, there's a lot of pressures on it, which is part of why education about it and experiences in the Conservancy are so important. They're so critical for the future of our community. And all of the wildlife and all of the plants and all of the insects that we all need for food and our flowers and everything, it's all connected to us. It's all connected to the Conservancy. It's all connected to our community. And it's a gift. It's a gift.
You go over to the springs and just look down into the springs, you just get mesmerized, and it's like all of the stress just disappears. It's amazing what those springs will do just to meditate on them. And in this very busy world, stress relief is a good thing. It's a very good thing.